going to attempt to roll the stovepipe. Keep tuned.
First start by rolling it the other way that it was shipped in, to go the opposite direction, try to get it to flex a little bit. So take a second. Tell this pipe's a lot thicker than my Woods Walker one I rolled up. The second time doing this with a new stove. So. Try to get this started. Now you just kind of got to wiggle it. Keep working it until you get it stretched out. Once I get that done, I'll get back to you.